Normally when you see one of these, you drive in your car, you get a little bit nervous, it could be a speeding fine. But here at the Vuelta, to see just how fast the sprinters are going. It's got the beam, it will identify between the individual riders, and today we might see speeds of up to 65 kilometres per hour, but no speeding fine will come with it, no demerit points, it's all safe.
That's impressive.